He's getting away. Hey, kill that Abo bastard.
What's in here?
Tanks! Please.
Thank you.
Yes!
Can't hurt to look.
Thank you. Easy, Drusha. We're coming to you. The whole island is surrounded by Navy ships. We'll try to go around them.
All right, then. I hope he fucking suffered.
Thanks.
Anything will help.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, this will do just fine. Take this. There is some local heat.
I'm in.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola.
Take a look.
Thank you. think I've got something. You might find it.
Thanks for all your help. Hope this helps.
I've got something you might find handy.
There are so many corpses. Look at them, and they're starting to decompose. Oh, fuck. They need to be buried, but I can't bury this many bodies with my bare hands.
I'll do my best.
Bring me a spade. These will do just... Oh, this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back. Yeah, this is it. And I just need one more favor. I need a gun to take from him what he took from my wife. I'll give you everything I have for it. I need to make this right. Are you with me?
Yes.
My next door neighbor had a gun, and I'm sure it's still... These will do just fine. You find any more? Hurry up before...
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here. Let's get the fuck off this island! Alright, let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
Thank you. Don't leave me here!
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Waste is dead? Hacking that thing? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it.
All the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long. If we lose contact, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
They're okay, brah. They're helping me get past these dead fuckers. Where's Titus at?
Everybody's in that canteen, brah. Safest place here, right?
I hope that fucking psycho stays put, mate.
What the fuck? Oh, look at a fine ass on that one. Stay back.
Oh, well, shit, she fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bruh?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
To White? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal. All right, I got an idea. Cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
Absolutely.
Cell A314, solitary.
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay?
I can stay. I'm not afraid. But Jin...
Who the fuck are you?
Watch your back, brothers. There's a lot of those out there.
Unlock doors. Go to the control room and figure it the fuck out.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do. Let's keep going, huh?
The bigger they are,
we need to stay together. Better take him down before some of his friends show up.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own. He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
I'm starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me. First off, I need more firepower for my boys so they ain't so fucking afraid of those things. What you brought ain't gonna do. We need you to get more. Upstairs, there's an armory. But it's crawling with those walking corpses.
Sure.
Bring back as many of those weapons and all the ammo you can carry. My boys will show you the way. I'll wait here with Moen and the ladies. Don't worry now. They'll be safe with us. Unless you try and fuck me.
Go!
I don't want to stay here with... to go with you.
Everything's still all right. But Jin, she's very scared.
If I was resistant to this shit like you, I'd be dead.
Besides those dead motherfuckers, there's some guards in there too.
Titus wanted me to help you out. I'm Kevin. Titus thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key. Only the senior guards have those. So get the master key, or you ain't getting in. Got it?
Definitely.
All right. The senior guard should have the key. When all hell broke loose, he hid out in his office with three of his thugs. The office is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
Throngo bastards!
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through and... Wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice. Fuck! Get ready, we're in for it now. Watch my back for a an angel of death. Definitely wouldn't have made it out on my own. Okay, door's open. You ready? Get in there and grab what you want. Maybe you'll find something for me in there too. Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
This ain't gonna be happy.
You handle yourself pretty well.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. So we need some food. My boys get too hungry, they get cranky, they get mean. Things could get rough. How about you go for the kitchen and bring us back some food, huh?
Okay.
The kitchen is nearby, next to the cafeteria.
I can't stay here. I can't do it. I can't.
Jin cannot handle... Please hurry.
Those bitches you came in here with are hot as hell. Too bad Titus said they're off limits. I would hit that shit hard.
We got us a situation. See that big guy over there? Yeah, he don't look right, huh? He's gonna need his medicine soon, or there's gonna be serious trouble. Trust me, I've seen him take on 5 guards at once. If we don't get him his thorazine soon, those things outside will be the least of our problems.
You're gonna have to go to the infirmary and get him that medicine, right?
Yes.
Good. Look for some Thorazine. Bring as much as you can find.
Stand here on the side. Listen here, bro. I need some.
Definitely.
Yes.
I wonder what Titus and his crew are up to.
Hey, you need something?
Those things ain't the biggest problem in here, I hope you know. You ever heard of the Butcher of Banoi? No? There's a lot of sick-ass psycho killers in this hole. But there's one mook nobody fucks with. His brother took a machete, chopped up his whole fucking family when he was 9, man. That crazy asshole's running free and he scares everybody. Gangsters, rascals.
Yes.
I'm shaking like shit. Heavy metal.
That fucking psycho stays put, mate.
Now you're fucked, friends. You ain't getting in till you clear out those streets. Follow the bloody footprints.
Let's open it up.
I hope that. Fucking psycho stays put, mate.
You bloody made it? Shit. Just...
Can't let you win without Titus' safe zone.
We ain't going nowhere yet.
Fuck. Well, maybe Titus will share some of that food with us, too, eh?
Whew! Yeah, I heard. Good work, brothers. Now we just gotta deal with those brain-dead zombie motherfuckers.
Hey, you need something?
Have you seen those two bitches? They both look like they're asking.
Thank you, true brothers. I owe ya.
If you need something, you know where to find me.
Good, fine.
Hey, you wanna buy something decent?
Those bitches you came in here with.
Yes!
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right? There's one other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to block C.
I'm in.
Find the guards' arsenal. Now get going, but watch your back.
Kase O'ona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
Who the fuck are you?
Titus is going down soon. It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
in here?
Thank you.
for us. All was quiet, and then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him, and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
Yeah, you make it. Quick, get into the elevator.
The elevator's here.
Okay, now, take a second to catch your breath.
Hey, get up. Wake up. This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here, like, now.
And how do we do that, since Colonel Trust Me just fucked us?
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move, come on. There's a chopper on the roof, it's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation, the whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach through faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go!
Good luck.
What are you trying to do, Connell?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Look, your wife is gone. Look at her. She ain't coming back. But you can still save
her. Take one more step and you're dead. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
Maybe I should start with you. I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire bloody world. Benoit is lost either way.
It's easy to kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Stay back!
They hardly seem human!
Stop!
But killing someone you love? It's not so easy, is it?
Ah! Son of a bitch! Shit!
He was right about one thing. Benoit is lost. If not him, then someone else will soon send a nuke with our name on it. The quicker we leave, the better.
Officials, Benoit is still under quarantine. The sought-after vacation destination, popular with celebrities and wealthy tourists alike, was ironically originally a penal colony and still houses one of the strictest maximum security prisons in the world. It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile, news of the lethal virus on the island has caused a worldwide panic. Some have claimed that the virus is only the first wave of a massive international terrorist attack, and that the intentions are global. Bernard Green, spokesman for the Australian Defence Force, denies the claims.
There is no basis for these ridiculous rumors. The entire island is under military quarantine, and the maximum security prison is completely secure. The hacker known as Karen, and every other terrorist imprisoned there, isn't going anywhere. Humanitarian aid is on its way, and you can be sure that the virus, or whatever it is, will not leave the island.
The whole world anxiously watches what is happening in Benoit. For the moment, all flights in and out have been cancelled.
Oh, shit, man, I can't believe we made it. At this point, I'll be goddamn glad to have all my old problems back. As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not. And never will be. Trust me.
Scared.